I can!
Watch it! Oh shit!
Nathan! Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See you.
Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Can't go this way. And quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Damn it.
Whoa. It's my file.
Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Oh, Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Almost there. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand.
Light. This is just feeding you enough.
The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
This way. We're getting there.
That was easy.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Okay. No guts. No glory! Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
I gotcha.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? That's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. The steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Yeah. Of course you did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Whoa!
to you.
Just like that,
we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. All right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Patealo. Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Elimínalo.
Estás muerto.
A él.
A ver cómo te sales de esto.
¡Vuelve allí!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánalmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Golpéalo!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Alright! ¡You asked for it!
¡Vuelve! ¡Pelota ese gringo, amigo!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Dale!
I got you now.
¡Vuelve ahí! ¡Tienes!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Sí, Gustavo!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Come on!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¿Qué va con él?
¿For me?
¡Ya basta!
¡Ah! ¡Este lugar! ¡Arríbalo!
¡Ya basta, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar a tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. ¡Cállalo!
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh?
Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Having a great dream, too.
Hey. All right, easy.
Go.
All right, calmate.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana. Una semana. Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré
cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
Mirando.
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor. Para.
No. Not that way.
All right.
After you? You're just gonna stand there? Let's go!
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just
Be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Get it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
Go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go. Here we Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. That's not it. Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again? Scorpio sign.
And a Roman numeral, too. Roman numeral 2.
No? Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol?
Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10. Roman numeral 2. Nope. Did I miss something on the letter? Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. It's not this one either.
I should look at that letter again. Not it. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. It's not this one either. Nothing. Nope. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. No? 10 and 2. X and II. This is it. Time to head back. watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what? See Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas.
I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in. Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Que puedo decir, Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
we had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Oh. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Bastard! Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. What you got, asshole?
Buenas noches.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, strike. Jab, strike.
Get that thing!
Shit. We're not done here, guys.
Sam!
Need some help here! Get off!
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here? The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Dead end!
The window!
Hurry up! Now?
There, it's open! We got it!
Let's go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Down this way!
Seriously?
Nathan! Let's clean house! All right, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
Without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh, shit. Guard!
Hola, amigo.
Great. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Don't celebrate yet. That's right. Just keep searching over there. Mind us. There it is.
Come on. And don't drop the cross.
Ah, hell.
On me. Get to the wall.
Now.
Sam.
No. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Me, other arm!
Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Come on, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate! Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him.
Just
have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. I'm coming. I gotta keep coming.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our hull?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
It's no rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. Now, it looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa! Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what. Secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. That's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. That's 2. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
All cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Gotta say, that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Hey,
wait a minute.
How much longer are you gonna be?
We just got this thing.
Well, this isn't right. Let me read this.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Don't you worry.
Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks. That. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, you get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But, Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. Would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.